It will always remain an integral part of our educational processes and the way that we reach students. And I think what's really important for us to work on and to perhaps improve is how these testimonies and how this information is disseminated to reach students through a variety of different means. Certainly we know with millennials and with younger students, and I'm thinking younger from the ages of, say, 12 to 16, they're accessing information both online and through a variety of apps on their smartphones or whatever phones they're using. I was recently at a conference where another survey had said only 14% of this particular age group was actually using Facebook. So most of the people in the audience who were not between the ages of 12 and 16 were totally surprised at this. But millennials, and certainly within that age group, are accessing their information through a variety of apps. Through YouTube was listed as one of their primary go-to resources for getting information. And if you don't have a presence on YouTube, you're not reaching younger viewers. And certainly with apps, we've been working with a German journalism school out of Berlin, Axel Springer School, and they actually sent some students over to interview some of our Holocaust survivors in Toronto, specifically for a memorial app that they've created, because Snapchat is actually the number one app used by students in Germany between the ages of 12 to 16. And I think this awareness and harnessing of digital media or social media, whatever term we use to describe it, is really integral for reaching young students or younger learners who may not be traditionally going into a library, going into a resource center. They're used to getting their information instantly through their phone, at home, whatever time of day or night, and they want that information readily available. And I think we really need to harness that type. And I recall that during the centennial commemoration of the Armenian genocide, that you had created this incredible platform, and every day there was coming out a new testimony clip. And I think this type of really harnessing testimony and harnessing digital platforms is really pivotal in reaching new generations.